So Caleb, how do you think, what do you think about the cabin?
Welcome to Carolyn's vlog.
Reporting live in Bainbridge, New York. Hi. Hi, my name is Jason. I'm here with
Caleb.
So Caleb, how do you think of the house?
I think it's very cozy. There's a lot of people though, but it's a very nice house.
All right, and what is
I
this?
I give it an 8 out of 10. Because there's not enough beds.
Oh, and there's not enough bathrooms.
Yeah, definitely not enough bathrooms.
Ah.
But just wanted to let you know, welcome back to Carolyn's vlog.
Oh!
Didn't even wanna go out, why'd you call me? I've had a long day and still got laundry. 2, 3, 4, make me drink more. Then you walk through the door. All my friends are buying blow in the back room. There's people climbing up the wall cause it's a packed house. Who are you? What's your name? I ask. Surprised she answered fast. I think there's too many random bodies dancing near us. If these are crowd, what would you call this?
Happy go lucky. Now all we care about is our smash it, we throw our cash out on it. We can't afford it, but we love to pretend. All of this weight on our shoulders, it should be bringing us closer. But when did a follower mean more than a friend? We overdosed on vanity, oh god, this life is killing me. We used to be so happy, go lucky. Now all we care about is our looks and our money. My parents said you'll go home to see me. But why can't we be kids so happy go lucky?
Do you do anything with those videos?
Yeah?
You do.
Like a vlog.
Ha ha ha.